Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We've got some speedrun practice going on tonight. So I'm in a bit of an unusual situation with this, in that the past 3 weeks have seen me set two PBs each night, plus the 3 weeks ago during our race, I set a new PB there as well. So I am on a 7 PB streak, which is about to be broken tonight, I have a feeling. But we're gonna try our best to keep it rolling, because it's really unusual, because that means I'm actually sort of good, which is not the case at all. So I'm gonna go back to a couple of characters here, a couple androids that I haven't really done a whole lot with. Pretty much just set baseline runs and been done with it. One of them being Shiitake, which is the only character I have a more than 1 hour time on. So I'm hoping to trim that down quite a bit. Sub 1 hour would be super good tonight. I don't think that's gonna happen. But you know, we do what we can pretty much all the time. So let's get this going, huh? Let's get it going. All right, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh boy, I'm not really looking forward to this because it's just so slow. Shiitake is just so slow most of the time. I also need to be careful and not just get smacked up like that all the time. But maybe I can still pull back sometime by being a good shot, which I doubt is gonna happen, but whatever, you know? And I'm gonna lose the chain a lot because I'm not good with the railgun. I'm not super good with the railgun. But that's all right, that's okay. It's fine, I just gotta improve a little bit. I've got an hour to beat, so whatever. Also, using a controller with the railgun is not the best idea I've ever had. But we're gonna do what we can with what we got. So that's just how things work sometimes. So positioning is gonna be really important. So I'm probably gonna be taking more accelerates than firepowers so I can get shit lined up. Also gonna have to use my propeller mines a little bit more, because I'm an idiot otherwise. Yeah, and I should have really fucking done this a little bit better. So yeah, a buck and a half for 1-1 is not super impressive. That's okay though, that's okay. We got lots of time. Try to kind of kite these guys around a little bit, but it's gonna be real touch and go for a long time, I think. And I'll be super lucky to get S plus on any of these because I'm really trash at Shiitake, honestly. Not the greatest whatsoever. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, let's see. Now this gets a little touch and go because I am getting surrounded. I'll try to pull him in and not be an idiot here. Even though Shiitake is great for score runs, I'm not doing score runs. Yeah, I didn't want to shut down, but that means we can run around a little bit, stretch your legs, get lined up. Okay, so that was a little bit better. 1-2 is a little bit better. It's been forever since I played Shiitake. I think just since my last baseline run was like a month and a half ago. Ugh. One by one. There we go. Should be a little bit better now. Let's get them all nice and lined up. Can I get that guy from way far away now? Oh, I suppose it could have gotten hit by the explosion if I had nailed it properly. Ah, balls. All right. That's right. It's okay. It's okay. Doodle 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 doo doo. Okay, there we go. Oh, all right. Let's be a little careful here. It's fine. It's fine. So, all right. So now is the time where I kind of go around a little bit. Nice. Sorry. Got through there with reasonable time to spare, I guess. Ugh. All right. Capacitor's not bad. Surrounded versus target-rich environment. Yeah, that's a good way to look at it. It's a good way to look at it. There we go. Really gotta have mobility on my side this time, though. There you go. Yeah. Yep. Okay, bad, not bad. All right, the mine phases are really bad. Just because I need to keep my distance, but I also need to be up in their face a little bit so it doesn't take too much time. Ah, there goes the chain, that's right. Okay, that wasn't terrible. Wasn't great. I might be taking a few seconds off here. Nice. All right. Like if he was in 13. All right. Bosses are going to be a bit of a different animal here though, because I really got to be up in their face, like even more so than with others. Which is unfortunate, to say the least. Just like that, I almost fucking took a few bullets to the face. Okay, not bad. Okay, there you go. You get one there, nice. All right, this is a good little smack up a little bit. Okay, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Not bad. Oh, I missed one there. That's right. Kind of do the two and get around there. That's fine. Oh, and then I take a fucking... just a shred of bullets in the face there. And again, all right, that's good. That's real good. We're losing some time here. Gosh dang it. That just gets me fucking... this just gets me wrecked every time. Oh, crap. I think we're back in the red. Ah, damn it. Yep. All right, that was a really bad embryo. Shit. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Yeah, shiitake is not my thing either, but I figure I should be able to trim some time off my one fucking hour. Ugh, especially with this and all the goddamn wasps. Gives me a good chance to work on my accuracy. Yeah, of course there's always one left. Okay, not bad, not bad, not my most favorite phase. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. So from a good zone one to a really shitty embryo, to hopefully a better zone two so we can pull this back a little bit. But the run is still young. We've got plenty of time to make this up. What? How did they not, like, blow up immediately there? That's fucking garbage. Whoa, that should have been a death right there, actually. Whoops. Oh well, that's fine. It's fine. Okay. Ew. Oh, nice. I figured I would have lost the chain there. It's alright. Yeah, she's great for score, for sure. It's all them nice old combos. That's about all she's good for, which is bad news for me tonight. So slow. I don't like it. Well, we'll see what we can pull out. I have a feeling this will be another run where even if I shave like 2 or 3 seconds off, I'll be like, you know what? That's good enough for a while. I don't think I would mind her too much if her secondary was a little bit better. I mean, it just doesn't match her at all. Whoa, oh my goodness. All right. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh no, come on, I swapped, you little shit. Damn it. All right, it's fine. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. I'm sure that was worth a lot of points, but I didn't bother looking. Yeah, there was a good 4 for 4. Whoa, all right. The previous witness stream was going at a faster pace. Yeah, probably. Probably, you're right. It's just really fucking slow, and it feels bad. crap. I just gotta not take stupid downs. Like, non-stupid downs are fine with me. The stupid ones, though, are not. Of course, all of them tend to be stupid, so it's like, well, what am I gonna do? Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Goddamn conveyor belts. Oh, come on! I swapped through that shit. Oh, come on. I also swapped through there. Eat it, you little shits. Oh my goodness, all right. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Oh my goodness. All right, excuse me, pardon me. Wasps are the worst. Oh, okay. All right, it's fine. Oh. All right, there we go. Nice. The fucking good crossfire. Oh, missed it. It's all right. Ah, the conveyor belts. No. Mobility is even more important with shiitake than anybody else. And I just get fucked over super hard. Okay. Alright, how did zone 2 fare for us? Much better. Okay, we're back in the green at least. Wow. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Just keep it rolling. Oh my goodness, that's very dangerous. Okay, I'm gonna try to... Okay, that was good. That was good. That's some good strats. Good ass strats. Ah, damn. Couldn't quite do it. Couldn't quite do it that time. That's alright. That's alright. There you go. Ooh, so hiding out in the center works, but... Getting back out is just a little bit tougher. Okay, there we go. Oh my god. Alright, now this is bad because I hardly have any fucking mobility. Alright, there you go. Oh my god, damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, damn it. She's parked her fat ass right on over. There we go. Oh, okay. All right. That's good. That's good right there. Oh. Okay. Wow, that was some shit there. Not bad. Knocked another 34 seconds off. Holy shit. I want that fucking firepower though, please. Eat shit. Oh, come on, really? Just one little teeny tiny ass. Oh, see now this kind of level is satisfying. Just fucking tear right on through. Thank you, Shiitake. Very satisfying. And I like when my shots line up to the beat, too. Ah, now I'm off beat a little bit. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Holy shit. Okay. That's better. That's better. I'm feeling better about that. I think I took a down there, but that's all right. Ooh, careful now. Oh, you little shit. And bounce around behind. Oh, come on, coward. Get your asshole out here. I promise I won't hurt you. Oh, careful. Oh, dear. All right. This is a little tied a little bit. Aw. Nice. Good shooting. There you go. Okay. Thank you. Get him. Thank you. Well, at least I got time to focus on some singing too. So that's something. While I'm lining up my shots. Sure, it's nerve-wracking, but what is this game? It's not a chance to stretch the old vocal cords or windpipes or whatever. A measure like too early. Ah, that's bad. Well, as long as I still have the firepower with me. Oh, okay. That's pretty good. Oh, fuck heat. Fuck heat so bad. Oh, Jesus. Shit. There we go. Yeah. Really early, stupid down. Anything interesting jump out from the survey? I don't know. It's not done yet. I'm running it pretty much through the end of the year yet. So, I did take a look at some of the early responses, and there was a couple surprises. There's some things that lined up pretty well with what I expected. And then all of it pretty much made me laugh, because people are awesome. Or the people that responded to the survey are awesome. Let's be a little bit more specific. Oh, come on. Of course there's a fucking cowardly mine just sitting behind there. Oh, Jesus. All right. It was a little dangerous. Somebody had to do it. Oh, did I nail that guy through the center? That would have been super awesome. Oh, he's still fucking hanging around down there. All right, you fucker. Whoa. Oh, okay. Oh, I lost the chain there. Damn it. Whew. I don't like this. Woo! Okay, there we go. A lot of weapon swaps through that fire, and I don't like it. Oh, wait, what's next? I think Revolution is next. Fuck! Ah, Revolution. If there's anything worse than heat, it's this one. Thank you, random mine that I forgot I laid. God damn, these fucking conveyor belts so hard. I hate them. This is really bad. There we go. Good shooting, at least. Ooh, okay, well, the safety, that's fine. Ooh, all right, it's fine. Let's pull it through. There you go. I'll do the quick 1-2 on the wasp cans, I guess. Makes it a little bit easier. Oh, jeez. Oh, balls. All right, it's fine. It's fine. There we go. Yes, give me that, please. Go. I could really use the batteries just in case. Just in case something real bad happens. Whoop! Excuse me. Really should not spread them out like that. Ah, damn it. Really shouldn't fucking take it down like that either. But here we are. Yeah, balls. Get off the goddamn conveyor, please. Oh my goodness. Okay, that was Revolution. How'd we do zone 3 overall? Another 40 seconds pulled in? Okay. That's cool. See if we can't lose it all again on Justice. There you go. Good moves. Excuse me. Establishing defense perimeter. There we go. Okay, that's good. All right, he walks this way, so just get on the right side of him. Be able to knock him out before he hits me, alright. There you go. Oh, that's very dangerous! What are you doing, man? What are you doing? There you go. Oh, go! Okay, alright, I didn't take it down, but that was okay. I was alright. Pulled in another 4 seconds, okay. I think zone 4 is okay with shiitake, if I remember correctly. not the worst, but not the best. Since they tend to get really fucking spread out. I just gotta be on point with my aim, though. Like so. Oh, that feels so good. Feels so good nailing two big suckers right on through. Oh, alright. Zool. Jesus. Alright, come on now. Alright, good. That son of a bitch out of there fucking just hiding in between every fucking thing, of course. Good spawn. Nice, good shooting. All right, I'm starting to learn the edges of the propeller mines too. Oh, careful there. Holy shit. Ow, that was bullshit. Alright, I don't think that was a bad assembly. That was not bad. Ooh, I don't know if I wanted shutdown for the first one, but that's alright. Okay, good. I was hoping I hit both of them on that one. Ooh, nice, alright. Oh, jeez! Oh, ah! Oh, that was a little close. Might have shit my pants a little bit. Oh, okay. Oh, you little bastards. Line them up, bitches. Nice. Oh, that's gonna be dangerous. But holy shit, it worked. All right, it's fine. Okay. Doing the important work here. Oh, come on. I swapped out of there. Ah, shit. Yeah, trying to sneak the other way around, you little shits. All right, just gonna hang back a little bit where it's nice and clear. be a nice good hallway to use. Nice. Whew. That shit cleared out. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Bastard-ass red fucking flyers. Gah! Get out of here. Woo! Okay. I'm trying Fury before the stream. It's just as hard as the rumors say it is. Oh, okay. Looking forward to a good challenge then. Alright, you little shit. Ah, oh, come here. Bastard ass red flyers. I hate them so much. One more. Okay, a little bit of safety there, it's fine. Okay, alright, good transition there. Always worry about just dropping straight into that fucking flame. Which has happened. Probably will happen again. Whoa! Ooh, good moves. Oh, bastard caught me on the edge. Get up, 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 up. Fucker. Boom. Oh, that was bad. I wanted to grab that on the way through. Ah! Shit, come on. Get up, 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 up. Nice. So good grab there. Got a little toasty. Excuse me. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Don't mind me, just passing through. Got one big ass fucker over here. Okay. Ugh. That wasn't a great focus, but that's all right. That's okay. Just repeater to go here. There we go. That was good. That was good. Usually those first big ones always kind of the roughest to do. Ah, what? How did I lose the chain there? Fuck you. Nice, alright. Alright, where the fuck is he? Oh, shit. What? Oh, come on, I wasn't in range, you little shit. Oh dear. Oh, mind phase on repeater is shit. Hey, hardball punch. Oh yeah, super tired? Yeah. Man, go get some rest. Go get some rest. We'll catch you another time. Son of a bitch! Oh, this is not a great repeater. Whoa, excuse me. course, there's one guy just outside the fucking thing. Whoop. Oh, good. A whole bunch of wasp cans. That's what I need. I don't give a shit about the battery right now. Although, I probably should. It'd be really super embarrassing if I had a game over here. Get up, please. Oh, man, that might happen. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you. Okay. That was almost a very embarrassing moment. Let's not repeat that, please. Thank you. Line him up for both there. Oh, come on. I still had him nailed. You little fuck. Wasn't a great repeater. This really wasn't a great repeater. We still managed to pull about 8 seconds out of zone four, though, so that's good, I guess. Oh, I hate Venom so much. With shiitake. Oh, cool. Just gotta get so close, and I don't like it. See, right there. Try to swap in. Oh, and I'm at a bad angle for this, too. Oh, good. Yeah, fucking great. But, shit. All right, it's fine. Oh, man. Okay. It's a very dangerous strat to do that. But I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Okay. There we go. Should be able to nail. Oh, yeah, get right up in there. One more. There we go. Okay. Now line it up. Line it up, my friends. Nice. Okay. Okay. Nice. All right. All right. It's good for that phase. Really good to just line that shit up and knock it down immediately. Oh man, that was a bad decision. There we go. Okay, not bad. Oh jeez. Okay. Oh, nice. All right. That wasn't a bad Venom. Did I get, what, one knockdown? Because I was an idiot? Good. Recovered a few seconds on that, too. It's fucking fantastic. Ooh, careful, though. Oh my goodness, this is a bad idea. Holy shit, it worked. Line them up, fuckers. There we go. Line them up. Light him up. Whoa, look at all those fucking missiles. Holy shit. Boom. Boom. Whoa, careful. Extended. I don't really need shutdowns, honestly, if I'm just gonna fucking peg him from a distance here. I would kind of like to maintain my my speed, though. Ooh, jeez. Okay, there we go. Looking for a good opportunity to get the accelerate back. Oh my goodness. Okay, there you go. Keep it rolling, my friend. Keep it rolling. There you go. All right. Holy shit. Look out. Oh my goodness. That was a damn good centrifuge. And an S plus to boot. So fuck yeah. All right. We'll take it. We'll fucking take it. There we go. We'll let any of those fucking rocket pods go off. Oh sure, they put it the fucking furthest from me they could possibly do. Oh, fuck off, damn flyer. Nice, good shooting. Get those off-screen kills, man. What? Ah, no, I didn't want to grab that. I figured I could make it through. My goodness, that's so close, and I don't like it. Ah! Okay, that's fine. It works. The system works. Oh my sweet goodness. Come on, little shit. Nice, okay. Gotta be on point with these, because you don't have a lot of shots to spare. Oh, nice! Real good. This is good shooting. Alright, we'll get one of those since I don't need too many accelerates going on at once here. We'll take another one of those, just because. Oh, let me grab this one real quick. There you go. Oh, all right, it's good. We're looking at a no knockdown control. That's pretty good. That's fucking good. Thank you. Would have preferred S plus, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, now convection. Okay. Oh, wow. All right. Probably should have taken it down there, but whatever. A little surprise for you, little bitch. All right. There we go. Get that shit out of here. Got time for scrubs. Firepower. That's one little fucker just flying around. Okay. It's alright. Beautiful. I think it took all of those in each canister. Alright, a little bit of safety, that's fine. There you go. Okay, take a little safety there. There we go. I think maybe I've been playing shiitake all wrong. You really gotta get in there. Just fucking just charge on through. Oh, except for that. Don't do that. I really need to recharge now, please. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Speed up, please. Damn, couldn't quite split the difference in all four. Nice. Oh, how did I lose the S plus on that? Boo. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Alright, let's get that shit through. Wow, alright. They trying to wreck my shit, I'm not letting them. Fuck it. Beautiful. No, a no knockdown convection is fine. Super fine with me. But now, now here's the gatekeeper already. All right, we recovered another 40 seconds off that. Holy shit. It's fucking brilliant. All right, lost the chain already. That's fine. It's fine. Whoa. Let's be a little careful there. Nice, good shooting. Whoa. Oh my god, alright. This is going good. This is a good start. Beautiful. Oh, get him right in the center. Fucking brilliant. Now, unfortunately for the licorice fight, I'm gonna need accelerate going into it. Because there's no fucking question. Okay, get that guy out of there, please. Aim that guy. Nice. Good. I think that was a triple. Brilliant. That's what it was. Beautiful. Okay. I'm just waiting for you, bitch. Boom! Ah! Oh, it sucks to be her. Holy shit. Oh. Oh shit. I gotta be careful with this. No! Oh! Bitch! Alright, it's okay. It's okay. She got one on me. I'm gonna make the pro snipes to stop her, like, at the last second. Beautiful. Just like that. Woo! Nice. There we go. Yeah, eat shit, licorice. All right. All right, come on. Ah, right on through. Try that shit again. Oh, sucks to be you. All right. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Get up, 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 up. I think the next. Okay, good. There you go. No. Oh, good. I just wanted to get it away from her. I don't care about the rest, honestly. There we go. Perfect. Just lame it out a little bit. All right, that was good. That was fucking good. She only gets one battery from me. I'll count that as a W. Took another buck 13 off of that shit. All right, medulla time. Oh, man. while kicking the shit out of my baseline run, which I love. I love so much. Oh, I figured that would have done it. All right, that's fine. Right there. Right there is good. Ooh, we're gonna dodge in. Yeah, we're gonna go for it. Okay, good. Full set on him. Oh, that was super close. I'll take it though. Holy shit, well, I'll take it. 4-5. All right, good, good. Ooh, we might have to just back that off a little bit. It's fine. It's fine. All right, perfect. Beautiful. Ooh, oh, come on, really? That little sliver, huh? Fuck you. All right, it's fine. Let's take an accelerate just to not be an idiot here. Ooh, look at this. Look at this shit. Oh fuck. Alright. Oh wow. Good moves. Good moves. Oh, I'd like to dance in for that one, but it's way too dangerous. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, we'll wait for this one. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. Okay, there you go. God damn, one more shot would have done it. That's all right. We get a... I was hoping to get a power up or something right at the end. Okay, there you go. All right, that's fine. Ah, shit. All right. I guess I'll take that. Ooh. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. Okay, all right. Hyper mode or ether sphere, I renamed it. Perfect. We still we gained a couple seconds on that, which is amazing. Beautiful. Oh, got all four of them. That's brilliant. Nice. All right. Damn, I was hoping to hit the laser with it. That's okay. Damn! Damn! Couldn't quite flip my way through there. Okay. Damn. All right, that's good. That's real good. We're doing sub-hour, which is fucking phenomenal. Wow, we trimmed like 5 minutes off. Oh, 504. Oh. Wow, that is nuts. Yeah, that's a lot better. Controls everything. And that, yeah, skip that shit. And that puts all of my runs for all characters below an hour. Just fucking great. That's all I could ask for, really. Okay, well, saving that shit. Saving them bests. Ooh, that was super solid. Okay, we got time for one more tonight. We're gonna do... Another one that I don't like. Coral. Ugh, I don't like Coral. I really don't like Coral. But at the very least, she should be faster than Shiitake. So, did I do one other run with her? No, I think I flubbed my first base run with her. That's right. Okay. All right, well, that's eight in a row. Let's make it nine, eh? Fucking make it nine. jeez. All right, now I'm actually sweating. Yeah, I don't like Coral either, but I figure this, if I PB with her tonight, that'll be all nine characters in a row that I've PB'd in the past 4 weeks, which is fucking great. Whew, 9 consecutive PBs on the line here. All right. Well, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Coral for Infinity Drive instead. No, I had my fill of Infinity Drive this weekend. Jesus. I did like 4 runs of it, and I ended up with 38, 38, 32, and 29, which is fucking super embarrassing. Ugh. I mean, Coral doesn't feel as slow as Shiitake at least, but still, still not great. At least I like her secondary a little bit more. Even though it's probably gonna fuck me over on all the bosses. Since I'm not used to it and never play Coral, so whatever. Okay, wasn't bad. Buck 18, buck 19, buck 20. Much better than the Shiitake, that's for damn sure, but still, doesn't quite feel as good, ever. Even Aubergine seems to play better into Coral, at least for me. It's a lot more fun anyways. Maybe next time we'll do an Aubergine run. Oops, I should have grabbed that firepower. What am I doing? Aw, what? How did none of them get nuked by that before the chain busted? Oh shit, get out of there, man. Woo! That was a bad time to scratch my nose. There we go. That's some good shit right there. Firepower extended. Battery here. Accelerate. All right, not bad. Not bad. Kind of easing my way into Coral a little bit better than Shiitake even. No stupid knockdown, so that's something. Learn about the placement of those plasma fields, though. Alright, that wasn't bad. Covered my butthole a little bit. We're gonna do that because I'm a little coward. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Caster. See, all these fucking spread out levels. Not the greatest. Coral. There we go. I just gotta get that big fucker down. Nice. All right, that's the way to do it. Now, unfortunately, the plasma field is going to push them all away, so they're going to get even more fucking spread out here. Unless I keep them pinned to the center or something, but I think it all closes up. Well, except for that. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Looks like we might gain a second or two. Yeah. Nice. That was a solid zone one. Shit. Take it. Alright, this is gonna fuck me over something bad though. Because of this shit. Okay, alright. That's good right there. I'm gonna take this though. I know, like, Coral is good for super speed on Embryo, but I just don't have the strats for that. Okay, that was pretty solid, too. Good work. Okay, alright. Alright, solid, good. That is what fucks me over, is that shit right there. Even though it's my own goddamn fault for doing it. Revenge, bitch. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it, man. Lost like a second on that, which is pretty fucking ridiculous, but double KO. Oh my goodness, that was fun. So no pressure. If I PB this, it'll be 9 in a row. It's gonna be nuts. It's gonna be nuts, but I have a feeling it's not gonna happen. Because I fucking hate Coral. Oh, no, that's not true. I like Coral better than I like Lemon, which isn't really saying a whole fucking hell of a lot, but... Nice, good shooting. Shutdowns are always bad news, though. Well, not always, but significantly worse news than firepower or accelerate, even. Oh, what? No, none of those guys got nuked by that thing, huh? Fucking trash. Okay, that was an okay hive, I guess. That was fun. Okay. And of course, the little zappy zap shield doesn't 100% protect me against mines, especially if they're dropping in on my head. So still gotta be careful. Nice, okay. Keep that chain rolling even though it doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't protect me against rockets either, so I gotta be super careful there. Oh, come on! Couldn't zap him before pushing him away, huh? Garbage ass. That was just a warm-up. Battery over here. Ooh, careful now. Yeah, trying to fucking hit me in my cone of safety, you little shit, huh? Fuck you. Nice, 4-4. Couldn't just toddle a little bit closer, huh, Brody? Damn it. That's right. What was that? Influx. Yeah. Not the best. Whoa, careful now. All right, safety it up a little bit. Whoa, careful there. Whoa. No. Nice. All right, that was damn good cleanup there. All right, we'll take it. So wait, I think the shield does travel with the conveyor belts if you put it down there. So we might have to have some fun with that. There we go. Eat shit. Advanced strats for the very noobish, aka me. Whoa, careful there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. This is a little shit. He's gone. Get fucked. Nice. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, Coral. Oh, don't like playing you, but whatever. Hey, zone 2 was kind. Another 16 off of that. Beautiful. All right. Oh, little Spula. I just need enough for my first level weapon, please. Please just give me enough for that. There you go. Oh, jeez! Oh, man. Fuck. Oh, that got me good. Oh, come on! Dropping flies from the skies here. Little shits. There you go. Just roll them right in. Jeez, that's dangerous. Woo! There we go. That's a little bit better. Hey, don't worry, man. You gotta... Ah, damn it. You gotta take care of some veggies. Wait, does that... It does push her ball away, too. Interesting. Oh, wow. Get wrecked, shitlord. Well, that's gonna be dangerous. All right, let's try to wait this one out for... There you go. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Get up, please. Eat shit, Vespila. Holy shit. That was really bad. Yuck. Well, still got 15 seconds out of that. This is super stupid. Baseline is really shitty. There we go. Just keep moving forward. Fuck everything else. There you go. Try to wait that one out for a firepower, please. Thank you. Beautiful. Cool. Getting a little dicey there. It's fine. All right. Not so useful if I can't one-shot those big-ass mines like I could with shiitake. There you go. I don't think it... No, it doesn't defend from the laser. Unfortunate. But whatever, it's fine. Alright, so lost chain, which is fine, but as long as I don't get a knockdown, everything's fine. Oh, okay. It's like, please don't throw your mines in there. I wonder what it would do. I think it would just push them to the outside. I don't think it would get caught inside, which would be kind of weird and also funny. Nice. Okay, good cleanup. Good cleanup for checkpoint. It doesn't quite have the same cadence as the shiitake's real gun, but sometimes if you get it on the beat. Whoop, careful now. Alright, there you go. Oh, that's very, very, very dangerous. Oh, nice. Run, motherfucker! We got it. We got it. Oh, of course, there's one little bastard right behind everything. You can tell when I'm getting maybe a little bit too relaxed, I start singing. When I shouldn't be paying attention to what's going on. Oh, please, I would like that speed up. Ah! Shit. Yeah, Wish it wouldn't push him that far away. Yeah. Okay. Do 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 do. Damn it. Sucks that the level ends before I get to my favorite part of that song. That's right. Oh, fuck heat. It'll go a little bit better than with shiitake though, since I got a little bit better defense against everything. There we go. Whoa, yeah, eat your own minds in your face, you fucker. Da 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 da. Ba da do da da da. Ba da da da. Do da 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 da. Do da da da. Da da. Ba 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 da da da. Oopsie. Not quite what I wanted. Whoa! Well, it's good for that face. Da 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 ba ba do 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 ba da. Ba 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 da dee 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 dee. That doesn't block the flame, does it? Oh, jeez. Ah, that's a bad thing to have. Whoop! Ah! Bad, super bad. What you doing, man? Not looking like a very good speed run. Oh, oh, it's dangerous. What are you doing? Come on, long range. Woo! That was a little close. God, good lighting though. Love it. Bop a doob a doob be dee be. 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 What? How the fuck did that thing not die? Come on now. Whoa, eat shit. Whoa. Doubly eat shit, please. Thank you. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I'll get off the conveyor belt. Da-da. Where the fuck's the last one? Why is he hiding behind there, you fucking coward? Ah, I hate it when that happens. They caught on the outer ring. And they try to turn around and get you, and conveyor belt reverses or some shit like that. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me.
Whoa!
I think it's after this one, right? It's my favorite part. Favorite parts come up. All right, here comes a solo. Oh no, there's another fucking section yet before that. Damn it, I fucked it up. There it is. But I fucked it up, so it doesn't sound nearly as cool. Yeesh, that was a bad revolution, but how did Zone 3 do for us overall? Another 40 seconds, fuck yeah. All right, we'll take it. We'll take that shit. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Accelerate. Nice, there you go. Do it, thank you. I would like that battery, however. Yeesh. Nice. Eat shit. Keep it up. There you go. Man, this guy's done. Done like dinner. Done. Eat shit, Justice. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. No downs, S plus, and we shaved another 3 seconds. Beautiful. Ah, oh well. Now, more important than ever that I keep him around this fucking center area. Trying to fucking snipe me with a rocket. Very good. There we go. That guy gets a gold star. Fucking hell. Whoa! Tried to do it again, you little fucker. Little shits. Whoa! I don't think so. Get that shit out of here, please. There. Whoa. Careful now. Whoa! Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck was that? Is there a mine bouncing around in there that I was fucking blind to, I guess? Whoop. Damn, I was hoping that would return it right to his fucking face. Alright, that guy needs to die. This guy needs to die. Fucking opposite ends of the goddamn level, of course. Whoa, you! Oh, you bastard! And grabbed onto me before I was able to get away. Interesting. It pushed him away, so it dragged me along. Awesome. Yep, learn something new every night. There we go. Know if that was a good assembly or bad. Whatever. We're done with it. That's that I'd count as good. Accelerate. Yeah, that's going to be a bit of a problem, isn't it? Oh, Jesus. God damn it. Wow. All right, they got me good on that one. God.
Darn.
Right up in there. Otherwise, it's no good. Fuck these guys. There. Eat shit. Okay, get down to him quick. There we go. Okay. Ah, so close. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I wanted firepower. Oh well. Ugh. All right, let's see if I can get him to follow me a little bit. Yeah, one more. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Ooh, careful now. Ah, I just grabbed it. I'm gonna wait for it to do firepower there. Keep it rolling, my friend. Keep it rolling. Just wide enough to cover the entire hallway. Hopefully that guy gets torched by the shield, and he did. Whoa, Jesus. Aww. I get caught by the last fucking bullet. What a dick. Whoa, careful now. That's dangerous. It's very dangerous. Holy shit. Excuse me. Pardon me. You. All right. Torchy, torch, torch, torch. One more. All right. That was a shitty fucking relay. Oh, well. Keep it rolling. Can't look back, man. Fucking red flyers. Can't believe they're able to run around a shotgun blast like that. Oh, almost caught myself on the return there. Careful. Oh boy. I got a little toasty. Felt my buns heat up a little bit. Whoa. Oh, jeez. All right. Good drop. It was a lucky drop. Oof, okay, watch that center fire. Holy shit. Oh, come on. A little too close, I guess. Oh my goodness. All right, back to safety. Ooh, gosh dang it. Ooh. All right, it's fine. Oh, shit. Nice. Can get through before he can fly away, a little shit. All right, there we go. Get out of focus into repeater. Okay. Of course, it pushes them all the way the fuck over there. Okay, that was good though. Good. Careful. Goodness me. Good. This is get up to max weapon and just fucking bum rush them like they tend to do to me. Come on now, you coward! Ah! Bastard! Alright, let's get out in the open a little bit. Fucking spreads into the five corners of the world. Oh my goodness. Nice, alright. That shit! A little panic. Oh! Whoa, okay. This is a little close. Yeah, I saw you behind me, you little shit. Fucking eat my asshole. Whoa, careful. Oh, damn. Almost got him. All right, the fuck out of there. How did Zone 4 do for us? Nice, got another 8 seconds or so. Oh, God, Venom. This is a little shit. I don't like him. Do not like. Because of this. It fucks up the pattern. Oh, why did I do that? So stupid. Whoa. Oh, fuck off with that. Look at that shit. It's so trash. Yeah, let's just fuck ourselves right there. Oh, that's dangerous. Ah! Ah, come on. Oh, goddammit. Oh, he's got like one fucking pip on his little thingy ding. Eat shit, Venom. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna put it right here. Oh, that seems like a bad place to put it. Okay, it's fine. We got this. Oh, we're gonna try to. Okay, we're gonna use that shit. Oh no, it didn't work. Alright, you know what? This is fine. See? Everything's fine. Whoop. Nice. Alright, just a few jitters. Nice, okay. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh. Shit. Ah, missed the very first shot on it. All right, we're going to carve out a safe spot. Eat shit, Venom. All right, that actually went extremely well. Firepower extended. Okay. All right. That's fine. Oh, what are we going to do? Ah, shit. Oh, it's garbage. Oh, fuck you, man. There we go. There, you just gotta have the right fucking angle on it. Otherwise, you're fucked. Whoa, excuse me. Get the shit out of here, you bastard. Boom. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Except for like the 15 downs in the first goddamn phase. Woo, and we still tore 30 seconds off of it, so you know, whatever. Went better than expected. Worse than you'd hoped, but better than you'd expected. Alright, now I gotta pay super close attention when that shield goes down. Because after it does, I am fucked. Damn it. Whoa. Toast. There you go. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that shield doesn't do enough for you, honestly, against the bombs. Oh my goodness. All right. Please to trigger all of them so they can die. You little shits. That's it. This is going a lot better than with Lemon. got the gear to take care of business here. Oh, wow. Oh, it just bounced right back at me. What a shit. Come on! Fucking right in the center with me. Oh, that's... Ooh, that looks a little dangerous. Yeesh. Alright, that was a bad finish. It was a good start. Bad finish. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Good. I can keep these guys off my butt now. At least. Alright, we need to get those cowards out of the fucking edge there. It's fucking garbage. That's not what I wanted. Wanted firepower. It's fine though. Whoa. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Okay. All right. Bastard! Fucking grabbed onto me so I couldn't get the shutdown for safety. Little shit. Lockout, tag out, bitch. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, let go of me, you fucker. Bastard got a hold of me. Not quite that time, bitch. Ooh, careful. There we go. So then convection in that zone 5. Oh god, the licorice fight is gonna be bad, really bad. Oh no, because I don't, like, at least shiitake had a really good long range solution. With coral though, it's gonna be a bit more problematic. Going, you little shit. Firepower extended. Battery up. Weapon max. Accelerate. Oh, what? What did I get it by there? Garbage. Battery over here. Okay, whatever. It's fine, I guess. I didn't want to live there anyways. It's fine. Good shooting. I'm catching the spreads pretty well. I like that. Ooh, like that. Very good. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, let go of me, you little shit. Oh, all right, safety time. Fuck everything else. Wonder how licorice fight is gonna go. I'll give you a hint. Not well. Again, worse than you'd hoped, and probably not even better than you would expect. But we'll see. We'll see very shortly, won't we? Wow, what was that? Oh, were they fucking firing rockets into my shield? Fuck you. Come on now. Be reasonable. Oh, okay. All right. Oh. Excuse me. Shit. Up. A battery just in case, I guess. Bastards. Oh my god, they can just jump right in, huh? Cause I rockets! Fuck off! Ah, damn it! Oh shit, oh, convection's not going great. There, get those two bastards out of there. Oh my goodness, what is up with that garbage? Just from out of nowhere. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, all right. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, please. Thank you. Oh, dear. Zone 5, were you kind to us? Not really. Lost 2 seconds. Okay, Licorice, you bitch. How much of a gatekeeper are you going to be this time? Well, on the plus side, they hit themselves in the face with their own minds, so that's something. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. All right, accelerate's going to be really important for the Licorice fight now, even more so than it was with Shiitake. There you go, get that shit out of there, please. Beautiful. Keep that shit away from my face, please. Ooh. Shit. All right. Well, fuck you. Although, I can kind of bum rush her, so that's something. Yoink, give me that. Thank you. Eat shit. Oh, she has got very little to go going for her here. Oh, yeah, yeah, you want some of that? You want that fire up? Come get it, bitch. No, that's mine. Fuck you. Oh, all right. That's fine. Yeah, it's just a level 1 fucking shotgun blast. Nailing your asshole. There we go. Beautiful. That one's mine. Fuck you. There you go. Hey, you want some? Come get it. Come get it, bitch. No. All right. Shit, 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 shit. Get up. I need to get up. I need to get her. I need to get her down. Fuck you. Yeah, that's mine, bitch. Wow. Fucking miracle. Do you believe in miracles? Suck my nuts. All right. Licorice wasn't a bitch. Wasn't a bitch. I suppose I could have just used this straight away because of the fucking shielding properties. Oh, oh, this is getting a little close. A little close to my face there. Wow, that goes super fast, the shotty to the face. Alright, this I gotta be real careful with, though. Ooh, jeez. Alright, that's fine. That's good, that's good, that's good. Ooh, that was real nice, too. Oh, oh, this is actually going to be bad with those. Just got to be careful, man. Just got to be careful. There you go. Beautiful. Is that going to start? Oh, wow. All right, you know what? Maybe Coral isn't bad for Medulla. Holy shit. Beautiful. See? And then you can do that shit. Wow. All right, this is real good. Ooh. Oh, beautiful. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, pardon me. Excuse me. Would like that battery, however, thank you. Just in case. Whoa, Jesus. Wow. Fucking get wrecked, Medulla. That's super good. And I'm still slower than best. Interesting. Lost a few seconds there. I thought that was pretty damn good. Come here. Come here, you little bitches. Oh, careful now. There you go. Just give yourself a little air. A little room to breathe. Woo! Brilliant. Look at that shit. Is that gonna get that thing too? Be super good if it did. Nice. Oh, brilli-fucking-ent. Ah, that's plus medulla for the finisher. Fuck you. Wow, there we go, and another 3 seconds saved there. Holy shit. That's fucking amazing. Another, what is that, 213. Woo, boy. Oh, boy. That's some good shit. Some real good shit. You know what? I'm still kind of fired up. So we got time for one more thing, I think. Just the one more thing. Let's see what we can pull off. Oops, no. not another campaign. Let's see what we can do. Infinity Drive, let's go. Let's do it. 38's my best. Let's push it to 39 tonight. Push it to 30 fucking 9. I got a good feeling about this. Now that we're all warmed up, playing shiitake and coral, let's go to good old mainstay starch. Fucking wreck some shit. No prisoners. Alright, let's fucking do it. We got it. And getting to layer 50 tonight. That would be so fucking rad. That's not gonna happen, but you know, one can dream. One can dream. It's good to have dreams. Oop, I wanna get that yet. Didn't expect an Infinity Drive tonight. Hell yeah, man. I'm fucking fired up. Those are some amazing runs. It did way better than expected. Now, a 9 PB streak across every fucking Android, which is amazing. Next week's gonna probably be a disappointment, because I'll be breaking that streak, probably. But we're gonna keep it going. We're gonna fucking keep it going. Ah, I was hoping that was firepower. Ah, there we go. If you don't have dreams, they can't be crushed by the reality of life. Also true. Also true. You know, you sound like a bit of a glass half empty kind of guy. that's right. Sometimes reality is necessary. Need a good old wake up call of that shit. Whoop! No, 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 no. Whoop! Yeah, layer 5 with the fucking mines. This is usually where I take a stupid down. Not this time, though. Haha, fuck off. Doodle-doo-doo. Ba-da-da-ba. Ba-da-doodle-doodle-doodle. Ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-ba-da-doodle-doodle-doodle. Ba-da-da-ba. Ba-da. Ba 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 da da da. Ba 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 da 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 da. Ooh, careful there. Ooh, I was kind of expecting to take it down. There we go. Okay. Damn it. Cut me off, oh fucker. Alright. Time to bring it back. It's okay. We can have stupid downs like all the way up to like layer 26, I would say. Then after that, it's time to get serious. Then you gotta get serious. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness. Taking a few emergency swaps here. What? There we go. That's the way to do it. All right, Embryo, what you got? What you got? I just fought you like four fucking times. You think you got something? You think you got something, bitch? Huh? Yeah, you got nothing. Fuck you. Oh, good. We'll be able to hear the best part of this song in its entirety now. So we're not limited by the level. Nice. Eat shit. Here we go. Love that song. It's real good. Might be my favorite one. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, so we had one stupid down in, what, layer 6? Whoop. Let's see if we can't pull this all the way to justice without taking another down. Super good. Oh, see? There I go. I open my fucking fat ass mouth, and I take it down immediately. Good work. Good work, idiots. Damn it. That's alright. In my mind, I've already won tonight, so fuck it. Swap on through. to the other side. Swap on through. That's the words, right? For that song. Excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. I know there's one little bastard behind this fucking... It's caught on a corner of a fucking round priller. Priller, nice. Pillar. Let's break on through. Yeah, I know. I do like that song, though. Break on through to the other side. Break on through. I grew up with a whole bunch of oldies. Like 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s. But... I never really knew who sang them or what the words were, so I just kind of absorbed the songs. But I recognize a lot of them. This is actually pretty good. Other than that, I could care less about that music, honestly. I'm sure it's really good, and it is, but it's just like, eh. Grew up with it, it's not that interesting. Alright, if those guys could stop getting caught on a fucking circular surface, please, that would be super good. It's kind of alarming how often that happens. Careful. Fucking conveyor belt trying to juke me over again. Ah, there's the 1K. Nice. Alright, let's make it 2. Fucking double it up. If I can get to Vespilo here, it'll be 2 without any issue. Assuming I don't take a stupid down. Oh great, I've just fucking cursed myself. Hey, there we go. Alright. That works. Grab that while it's safe to grab. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, don't be an idiot here, please. There you go, nice. Oh, am I gonna be able to get through that? Oh, that's gonna be dangerous. What are you doing, man? What are you fucking doing besides rocking this shit? Yeah, that's right. That's what I like to see. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I'm gonna miss the battery. Yeah, that's right. Got another one here. Oh, this is gonna be dangerous. Swap on in. There we go. Nice. Oh, it feels so good. All right. Beautiful. Don't mind me. Be a little careful now. Don't need to run headlong into a fucking big ass laser and lose everything again. Ooh. Nice. Okay. Good. Good kind of panic swap. It was a little bit panicky. Again, right there. There you go. Oh, I was kind of hoping to get that laser out of there. There we go. Okay. Yoink. Ooh. Okay. I was kind of banking on that being an accelerate, but it's probably better that that was a shutdown. Probably worked out better that way. Oh my goodness. There we go. Give me that accelerate, please. All right, this guy needs to stop fucking jumping around, please, and just get zzzzed. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Boom. All right, there's 2,000. Let's make it 3. Do I hear 3? Oh, all right, it's getting a little nuts. Let's take care of a few things. Ah, damn it, I missed the fucking firepower again. All right, it's fine. Ah, grabbed it on my way through. All right, swap it up. Oh, and then I dropped it like an idiot. Come on. Ah, well. We got another chance to build it back up here. Didn't take it down, so it's not as bad, but still kind of disappointing. I think we still just got the two stupid downs. 1 and 6, 1 and 10? Layer 10? Or layer 9? No, it was layer 9. That's right. Ha! 6 and 9. Been down free since then, so that's good. Whoop! Okay, this was a little dangerous. Just a wee bit on the danger side there. Trying to catch me with that laser. Fuck you. I'm the only one that's allowed to have it. Here. Whoop. No. Beautiful. Ooh, we're almost to layer 20 as well. Awesome. Time fucking flies when you're zzzing everything. Do 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 do. All right, careful now. Excuse me. Whoa. Okay, I was just waiting for it, and I almost just fucking hit a big old line of whatever that red shit is. Excuse me, pardon me, this shit. Jump on me, you little bitch. See? Back up to 1,000, no problem. Ooh, that was a bad time to get that. That's all right. It's all right. We're good. Things fine. Perfect. Careful now. Whoa! Careful. Oh, let go of me, you little shit. Asshole. There we go. Alright, where is the last fucker? There we go. Whoop! Nope, 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 nope. How did I survive that bomb to the face? Nah, nah. Trade secret, my friend. Trade secret. The secret is, I'm really, really lucky. Oh, no. No lasers. Only my lasers. Whoa, all right, justice time, huh? Nice, there we go. Let's go for this one first. Can I get that one for the firepower? That one for the accelerate. Alright, you could throw ahead or give me one of those, please. Thank you. There we go. Justice is gone. Boom! Eat it. Don't need the shutdown. Beautiful, pretty wings. Oh, fire power. Accelerate. Oh, shutdown. Okay, that's cool too. Beautiful. Ooh, I could use accelerate again, please. Oh, yeah, I see him from fucking downtown. Eat a shit, you little bastard. Well, I've got a long-range laser too, you little shithead. What do you think of that? Alright, there's the accelerate. Thank you. Or, I'm sorry, a pretty wings, if that's what we're calling them. Oh, this is all right. Now it's going to get a little dicey. Oh, good swap. Good fucking swap, man. Beautiful. Beautiful. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. All right, back up to 2K. This time, things are gonna be different. Fucking let go of me, please. Holy shit. Whoop. Whoop. Oh my goodness. Good thing that didn't pop, like, right in front of me. That would have been very, very bad. Okay. Whoop, careful now. Careful now, you little bitches. All right, easy, easy, steady. Whoop, okay, good. This is prioritized, man. Priority targets. I was hoping they would hit that turret for me. Oh well. Lego, please. Fuck you. Oh, jeez. All right. It's good. It's good shit. Of course, there's always one that gets caught in the backhand there. All right. Let's get a little safety there. Take care of that fucker. Thank you. Whoop. Easy, easy, steady, steady. A little safety there. Gimme, gimme, gimme. All right, I was hoping for firepower, that's fine. Beautiful, thank you. God, trying to take shots from the outer ring there. Oh, alright, a little safety, that's fine too, I guess. Whoa, careful! Uh-oh. Oh, that was super close! Got a little hung up on the conveyor belt, but somehow managed to pull it out. Holy shit. We'll take it. Fucking take whatever... whatever favors Lady Luck sees fit to distribute, I will happily accept. Then that shit, please. Ah, crap. All right, I was gonna try to cut back in. That's no good. Beautiful. There we go. I need some speed. Thank you. All right, a little safety safe. More speed. More firepower. Oh, all right, safety. Little bit of safety, it's fine. Oh, please clear out. I need the speed. Thank you. Ooh. All right, it's fine. Shit. Oh, okay, caught on the fringes. It's not good. Get through. Nice, okay. That fucking turret out of there, please. Woohoo! Oh my goodness. Alright, this is getting a little tight. This is a little bit tight. Whew. Alright, 3K. 3 fucking K. All right, we're almost getting to the really bitchy layers too, so cross your fingers, cross your toes, cross whatever external appendages you happen to possess. Safety there, it's fine. Okay, alright. Catch that laser. That one. That one. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, shit. Alright, almost to the layer 30 here. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, death is starting to rain from above here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa! Oh! From downtown, finally got me. Good show. Oh, fucking stop grabbing me there, you little bitch. Whoa. Oh. Not to jinx things, huh? Way to go. You done did it. Oh, fuck. That's alright. We're back up to max weapon. Everything's fine. I think that's only like the third or fourth down, so not bad. Not bad. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's a little tight. Ooh, that's a little tight. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Oh. Shit. No, give me that speed. And the firepower and everything else, please. Oh my goodness. Getting a little nuts. Just a little nuts. Oh, let go of me, you little shit. Please. Little bastard. Okay, there we go. Things fine. Oh, nice. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, I want firepower, though. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Thank you. Oh, let go of me, you little shit. Give me. Ah! Look away, you fucker. All right, here we go. Everything's fine. Just get back to the center, man. What are you doing? Can't dick around on the edges. There. Jesus. Little bastards. Oh, give me freaking Ajita here. Uh-oh. Hit. Whoop, 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 whoop. I do not think so. Not grabbing me that time, bitch. Oh, okay. All right. There we go. Whoa, shit. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Excuse me. Pardon me. Safety. Okay, there we go. Whew, spree a little bit. Safety, thank you. me, you little bastards.
Oh, okay. No, go to the next one over, please. There, beautiful. Whoa.
Let's go.
Oh my sweet goodness, what are you doing, man? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, you are done. Yep. Pin myself in a fucking corner there. That's right. Let's clear all this garbage bullshit out, please. Whoa, no. Oh, geez, that's very dangerous. Okay, I think that's the first little battery warning we've ever heard for this run here. Let's not make it a habit. Beautiful. Get that shit out of here. Clear out, motherfuckers! There you go. Fucking brilliant. Alright. All right, Dark Embryo, suck my nuts. Okay, there you go. I kind of got to keep my accelerate up, otherwise I would have gone for the shutdown. All right, here you go. Move in. A few missiles. Boom, nice, okay. There you go. Boom. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, this is the rush phase, yeah? All right. Ah, I wanted the firepower. That's right. Oh, balls. Shit. Well, that makes things a little bit harder. And not in a good way. Oh my goodness. He's getting all up in my grill. And I didn't like it. A few more. There we go. Okay. Alright, it's fine. Let's do this. Oh, this is always kind of a pain in the asshole, though, because of that! God damn it! After the lockdown, it's hard to tell where the fuck that shit's coming out of. There you go. Just keep your distance a little bit. There! Okay, that works. That works. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, conveyor belts! No! Shit. God, these guys. Alright, I gotta get back to the center here. Fucking trash. Let go of me, you little fucker. What was that? Come on, get your asshole up, please. See, now this is where shit just starts fucking dying. Please give me a battery, you shits? Jesus. It's a little fucking insane. Okay, after that fucking garbage. What did I get hit by there? Oh, fuck me. Please give me battery. Oh my goodness. That is so trash. Okay. All right. Well, shit's now very, very tight. Damn it. So you can do so well during like the front three quarters of the fucking round. and then just get fucking totaled.
Well, I wasn't even fucking there! Oh, damn it.
God, fucking kidding me with that shit. Conveyor belt screws me again, go figure.
What did I get hit by? Fuck you!
Fucking trash. Give me a goddamn battery, please. Now I'm getting salty. And he can shoot through walls, that's not fair. Goodness, so garbage. So many fucking missiles just popping off everywhere. Please give me a battery. Please.
Where the fuck is it? Fuck you!
God damn it! That is so trash. And I don't like it. Only 12 downs. Only 12 downs and I only got to fucking layer 33. Are you shitting me? Not happy about that one. Well, shit. All right, well, that's it for tonight. And couldn't ride that to victory. Couldn't do it. That's all right, though. Maybe another night. All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back to the witness. And try to figure some shit out. Which will be a fun time for all as I beat my head against a wall. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.